mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy. Getting but it's nothing like that. Well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice to him. See where that gets you.
Good morning, Bob.
No news on my face.
But I have a plan.
Do you not?
The Lords. You've hung me once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encourage his foolishness. Confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to defy ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you of all people would seek our fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer my counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers. And I...
Agreed.
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go? I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
We are certain Trace could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No, that is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change. Freezing gusts and constant vigor attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Quiet! She is a friend. No.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine there's a chance to clean up all this mess about prophecy. Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy.
When Atreus and I reached your nine, we found a hidden mural. The giants. They herself had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
But maybe it's not the future that bears you. Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to see you this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle this evening.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that.
She told me all about it when she phoned me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you to cover yourself. He's so loyal. Why? Never.
Doesn't take a love artist to see where you're coming from.
Quiet.
Yeah.
The Norns are somewhere indoors. I'm warm.
Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard in Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon.
Nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what the hell does the Trust King have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it.
This thread of thinking, I shall say.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way.
Poor bloody rotten.
Hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's mind? Not so sure I like the sound of that.
Yeah. Have you encountered these Norse?
Not personally. Claire's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts.
Couldn't talk about what he found.
Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. You mind telling us what you experienced when you saw the Norse last time?
The wolves meet us here.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Oh, nah. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap.
Control courtesy of the dwarves.
Fuck!
Atreus. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mami?
No, just that they care to him.
Seems it can't rotate through the rock.
Shed some light.
What?
No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find his partner.
First love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads. You were asking about my last visit to the Norns. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate, which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed, righteous fury part. But the part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange stability, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all my time.
Brother!
Look!
There's part into your statue!
traitors into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment. But right on a bloody note and without the cold, brother. Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up.
Right. certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mamir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that? This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
There's that itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear. But this is positively awesome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is a sacred duty of a traveling companion. Heck, how very dare you! Babbling!
Thank you.
not a hold-off!
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did! I tried to stop him any way I could!
You served Odin from the dick you met to the dick you touch him in the brain! You saw him! You watched his heart! You watched him hold him everyone!
I know, Deidre. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man, a counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Who is helping to create a new suffering? To sorrow, to trauma, or to torture? No! You offer yourself to our own men, do you?
Mother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you are the perfect God to me, and you can't help us!
Put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the lost by telling them a kelpie would drown them. Of course, no kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother.
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.